astronomer, which means that my job is to study stars. And there are so many ways you can do this. I actually went around to telescopes all over the world, Australia, South America, and Arizona, and I used these big telescopes to look at stars in ways that nobody had done so before. I made my own discoveries. I've also used things like the Hubble Space Telescope, which is a telescope in space. So they're very different ways. We have at NASA many dozens of different observatories, different satellites to observe stars. So for every astronomer in the world, there's probably a slightly unique way to study stars.